Till the time we have discussed Bohr's model, Rutherford's model, we understood that there is a nucleus containing neutrons and protons. Positively charged protons and neutrally charged, that means charge is zero, neutrons. There are electrons which are revolving in a specified orbits, which are called K, L, M, N. Electrons are represented by E minus. Okay? Next is, how do we differentiate elements from each other? So that key is atomic number. Atomic number is equal to 1, that means it is a hydrogen. Is equal to 2, that means it is a helium. Is equal to 3, that means it is a lithium. And likewise. So what is atomic number? Atomic number is number of proton in element. It is represented by Z. Next is mass number. What is mass number? Mass number is number of proton plus number of neutron. For example, for hydrogen, number of proton 1, number of neutron 0. For helium, number of proton 2, number of neutron 2. For lithium, number of proton 3, number of neutron also 3. So we will say atomic number, which is represented by capital A, is equal to 1 for hydrogen, A is equal to 4, or A is equal to 6 for lithium. Okay, now mass number is represented by A, atomic number is represented by Z. Then how do we have symbol of an element? So hydrogen, we will have X element, we will write atomic number at the bottom in lower case, and on upper case over here we will write atomic mass or mass number. For example, first one is hydrogen 1 1, second one is helium 2 4, third one is lithium 3 6, and likewise. Okay, so once we understand how to symbolize elements, next comes another topic, which is called isotopes and isobars. So one should first basically know what are atomic number and atomic mass. Okay, so isotopes or isobars. You see S over here, that means it is a plural. Okay, isotopes and isobars. So basically what happens if two elements has or with the same this kind of symbol Z and A, if two things which are having same Z but different A. For example, uranium 92-238, uranium 92-235. That means same element but different atomic number are called isotopes. Then what are isobars? That means different Z but same A. That is mass number. These two are called isobars. This pair of these two are called isobars. This kind of pairs are called isotopes. And that's all for now. Thank you.